The thermochroma coating is a specialty pigment that goes into a coating system that was specialized specifically to adhere to the hockey puck.
So when you take it out of the freezer and it's the proper temperature for you to put it into play, it will turn purple.
When it reaches above 30 degrees Fahrenheit, the referees can easily spot that in-game play and exchange the puck for a frozen puck. We're hopeful that this is just the beginning as we continue to weave innovation into the game of hockey.